like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much.
There are
wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies!
But, we all gotta start somewhere.
Good luck!
Yeah, well, every year there's a new fad diet. The Vice City diet, extreme paleo. I love my all-gluten diet. But the yacht of life is about the journey, not the destination. And sometimes you're really hungry, and other times you're getting sick over the side. I'm really taking this boat thing to a whole new level. Stay with me now. Well, there might be more fish in the sea, but you don't want to eat any of them because of the radioactive waste floating.
Faux memory. I've got a challenge for.
Okay, here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? No, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system. Annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then speak. spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, when nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death, in a way... No, it's not, is it? I should have made a death threat, or like, at least a mutilation threat. Said I'd, you know, cut off your nose, or I'd use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. You both go in. You go in hard. There are four security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Now, part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best. When you're out of the bank, all you gotta do is get to him and he'll get you out. You think you can manage that? Well, we're all about to find out.
Point. I get it. Why is it always me?
Okay, I get it!
Oh, God!
Hey, I'm cool! Shit!
Okay. I should be at work.
Please, no! Oh, crap! Chill out!
That's the box! Be ready to move! Go! He didn't come this far to end up in the back of a squad car!
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you're a reliable pair of hands. Hey! The first time that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.